Mr. Two Lumps at Hammer and Hatchet Engineering, and I'm still cleaning the fuel line. Sort of, oh my God, he's still doing it. But I bought this. I watched a video of the guy who was spraying this B12 carburetor and choke cleaner. I forgot all about this Behrman stuff. So I sprayed it in the fuel line for about 3 hours, and I just sprayed some more in it. So I'm gonna blow it out with some air. I got this little bottle all set up, so I'm gonna start from the back end and blow some out. So here we go. That was a little dramatic. Oh, God. Well, I didn't mean for that to happen. I was hoping it was all going to catch it in the bottle. Yeah. But boy, did I get a lot of crap out. Try that again, but... I'm gonna take this and spray it in the back and then blow some more air in. Boy, that's what a lot of crap. All right, let's see what we got. Felt like it was, not much what I would have thought, but. There's a lot of gunk in there. That was a clean bottle. So, I'm gonna spray some more. Turn on my air compressor. some nasty junk. And not very much is coming out.
Sorry.
So, I think I'm gonna spray some more stuff and let it sit for a bit longer. I may run a wire. I got a smaller wire and see if I can feed that in there. So, this is Hammer and Hatchet Engineering over and out.